rotational landmine clean and press is a very complicated movement. It's also a very functional movement. You're going to start with your bar either in the hole of the plate for secure on the bottom, or you're going to have it in a landmine device. From here, if you have a plate on the bar, then it will be about shin level. If not, if you're just using an empty barbell, you're going to start with it at shin level. Chest is nice and tall. You're going to explode through your hips, shrug the shoulder, lift the elbow as you rotate, and you're going to bring it into the other hand, step through and press. It's going to look like this quickly. Big hips, shrug, press. Big hips, shrug, press. You're going to repeat that movement on both sides.